octopus lives in our backyard swimming pool. Henry the octopus is underwater school. He came to our house on holiday. He stayed time and decided to stay. He put on his hat and his eight-legged pants. The tentacle dance.
Tentacle dance?
Henry the octopus lives in our backyard swimming pool. Henry the octopus is underwater school. Henry loved to cook for his friends. His marvelous talent, well, it had no end. He would bake a run for a prize. Every dish, the octopi. Henry the octopus in our backyard swimming pool.
Now listen in, everybody.
Henry has a message for you. Listen in and don't feel free.
You're all welcome here. You're not a whole kids. You're all meant to be. It's just 10 squares.
Henry the octopus lives in our backyard swimming pool. Henry the octopus is underwater school.